So here again we have to change fractions to decimals, but here the fractions are not decimal fractions because they don't have denominators 10, 100 or 1000. So we can make them into a power of 10. Okay, 25 we cannot make it 10, but we can always make it 100. Okay, so we find an equivalent fraction with the denominator 100 or 1000 or something like that, and then we do change it into a decimal number. So I know that 25 into 4 is 100. Now whatever you do with the denominator, you have to do it with the numerator. So 7 fours are 28. Now it has become a decimal fraction, easy to convert it into a decimal number. Write 28 as it is, 2 zeros, so after the point, 2 decimal places. Okay, you can keep the table drawn on the side so that you don't get confused. So till the 100 place, the 28 has to be written. So you have to write it in the table. How would you write it? In the table, how would you write it? 28 till the 100th place. 100th place is here. So 8 will be here, 2 will be here. Automatically the point will come here. No whole number, so put a 0. 0.28. You got a 0.28. Okay, that's that. The next number is 6 upon 125. So 125, you cannot change it to 100. So obviously you have to change it to 1000. Okay, so 125 into 8 is 1000. So these few things you have to remember. Whatever you do with the numerator, denominator, you have to do with the numerator. So this is 1000. Now 16 8s are in the working column, we can multiply. 6 8s are 48. 8 ones are 8 and 4, 12. So 128. Now, how do you write this as a fraction? Sorry, as a decimal number, you write the numerator. Now, 3 zeros, so we want 3 digits after the point. We already have 3 digits, so just put the point before the number. Now, 250. How do we change 250 now? 250 also multiplied by 4 will give you 1000. So, this also needs to be multiplied by 4. 4 1s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 2 carry 1, 4 2s are 8 and 1, 9. So 924 upon 1000. 3 digits, write the numerator as it is. 3 digits, so after the point, 3 digits. So that's how you change the fractions to decimal numbers if the denominator is not a power of 10.